My name is MJ Malloy. I'm an assistant professor of medicine at the University of British Columbia and a research scientist here at the BC Centre on Substance Use. Right now, we're focused on overdose. We are living through a public health crisis. In the last 3 or 4 years, we've seen thousands die of drug overdoses, which in many ways is a completely preventable outcome. What I'm interested in doing is to see what role cannabis might play in the overdose crisis and hopefully find ways that cannabis can improve the health and well-being of people who use drugs. We have good preliminary evidence that using cannabis might in fact lower their risks of having an overdose. It might in fact help them to reduce their opioid use, especially if they're in chronic pain. Thank you.